Spinoffs, of course, are not new, but what is happening is that they're occurring in greater number and they're complicating M&A transactions. What's driving the trend is distressed companies and or over large international companies, often financial institutions, that are seeking to quickly divest of non-core assets and repatriate the cash to shore up their balance sheets. But they don't have the time to actually prepare the business for standalone operation. So the spun-off company, in the circumstances of being cast on its own, requires a broad range of transitional services, often over an extended period of time. And the nature of that relationship from the company's perspective is akin to an outsourcer of often mission-critical functions. Whereas the seller isn't really equipped to be an outsourcer and doesn't perceive themselves to be in that kind of a business. So in addition to complicating the M&A transaction itself, the terms of the deal, it's also complicating sales processes. In particular, with respect to an auction, it's often the case now that the seller is having to negotiate the terms of these arrangements on a simultaneous basis with multiple bidders before they're actually able to determine which bidder is the preferred bid.